Iraq have gone with a 4-5-1, Jim.
Well, the lone striker has to be prepared to do some of the work himself, but essentially he needs two of the three central midfielders to make runs beyond him and trust that the wide men can service the penalty box and make those link-up runs from out to in. He should get plenty of support with this setup.
So off we go then. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Tries to get it forward quickly. Cuts it out. Tries to locate someone up front. He's managed to get himself offside.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Hoists it forward. It's come through. Shoots! The keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Tries to get it clear. He's put it on the right now. What's on? It'll be a throw-in. Looks to bypass the midfield.
What you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Managed to get it away. Oh, good interception. Now a chance to break. Controlled. And that's sprayed out wide, played back in. It's got through to him. Loose ball, who's going to get that? And it's played forward. Over to the left. Forward it goes. He's made sure that that won't get through. With a delicate ball. Out for a throw. Ball is over the line. Defending of the desperate variety. Oh, really good feet from him. And that's been levered clear. Got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Well, that's where he wants it.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. It's a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Not long till half-time, and it is still goalless. Hoists it forward. Looking to break out here. And that is as far as they're going to go. Out to the right. Goes for goal! Cleared without complication. That's it for the first half, a breathless ending. So now the team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless. What's the first half compared with your expectation?
Well, they look lost for ideas and lacking in talent, which all contributes to a chronic case of impotence.
Iraq head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. The team any further forward than they were when they started out.
Heads it!
The defence can get it clear. And it's hoisted clear. It's come loose. And it's played forward. Promising cross. Defending of the desperate variety. Tries to get it forward quickly. And out to safety. And it's played forward. Just brushed off the ball there. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. And now the breakaway. Lobs it in gently. Hoists it forward. Dinks one in, and he's there to clear it. Tried to play it through.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. He gets past his man. Defending of the desperate variety. And that has been cleared. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Decent looking ball. He's left his man, has a hit! And he nearly went all the way.
Well, the run was really impressive, the finish was impressive, and expectations were not met.
Surely a shot! What a... There's a pop! No mistake! Finally, the deadlock is broken!
Iraq are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heavy.
Changes here for both sides, in fact. Iraq draw first blood here.
The perfect display, and the old saying comes to mind, when the going gets tough, etc.
Has he found his man? Last ditch defending, but that'll do.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this...
And the shot! Should have been two.
Oh, and a real chance to pile on the pressure, and he'll be desperate to get another.
Are
clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Right through the middle. Going through. Has a hit! He scores! And with the match slipping away, they have hauled themselves off the canvas. Beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Has certainly made things interesting.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
Forward it goes. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
To get it forward quickly. Forward it goes. It's a loose ball.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be at shoots! Just off target. We've played it short. Aimed in towards the centre. Knocks it away. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
No winner here, but an intriguing game. The result probably a fair reflection.